before I get into this next song, we got Bash. I'm gonna introduce a very good friend of mine, a person who helped me a lot in becoming who I am, and that person is no one else but Dr. Dre. Hey Dre, come on stage! So as you guys can see from my fucking stethoscope, I'm Dr. Dre. And I'm gonna sing a little song with Slim Shady, y'all, with my friend Slim Shady. And this song was written in a time period that was long ago when a lot of people, they were thinking like they had something to say. But nothing came out when they moved the lips. Just a bunch of gibberish. And the motherfuckers, they acted like they forgot about Dre. Hey yo, Budapest! Put your motherfucking middle fingers up in the air, y'all. And if y'all know the worst of this shit, I want everybody in here to bounce, bounce, bounce. Y'all know me, still same OG, but I've been low key. Hated on by most these niggas with no cheese, no deals and no cheese, no wheels and no keys. No bills and no skis. Mad at me cause I can finally afford to provide my family with groceries. Gotta quit for the studio when it's all full of tracks. To add to the wall full of blacks. Hanging off in the hall, in the back of my house like trophies. And if y'all think I'ma let my dope freeze, oh please, you better bow down on both knees. Who you think taught you to smoke trees? Who you think taught you to hold these? Easy E's, Ice Cube's and D.O.C's. The studio double G's and a group that said motherfucker police. Gave you a tape full of dope feeds. The bone when you stroll through in your hood. Sales weren't doing too good. Who's the doctor they told you to go see? Y'all better listen up closely. All the niggas that said that I turned back on the firm fly. Y'all are the reason the drain ain't been getting no sleep. So fuck y'all, all of y'all. If y'all don't like me, blow me. Y'all are gonna keep fucking around with me and turn me back to the old me, boy. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk and they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move the lips. Just a bunch of gibberish. Say to somebody you hate, or anyone trying to bring comfort your way, wanna resolve things in a bloody way. Study your tape and then do it your way. What? One day I was walking by with a Walkman on when I caught a guy giving me an awkward eye. Strangled him off in the parking lot with his car to now. And I don't give a fuck if it's talking out. Harder than me trying to park a dodge when I'm drunk as fuck. Right next to me, you want this truck in a two-car garage. Hopping out with two broken legs, trying to walk it off. Fuck you, two bitch, call the cops. I'ma kill you in the loud ass motherfucking parking lot. Gas and a handful of matches. You still weren't found out right here. Here on out is the chronic too. Starting today and tomorrow's anew. But I'm still local enough to choke you to death with a truck. Slim Shady, hotter than a set of twin babies in a Mercedes Benz with the windows up and the team goes up to the mid-80s. Calling in ladies, sorry Dak, but I've been crazy. There's no way that you can save me. It's a tango with him, Haley. Nowadays everybody wanna talk, but they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move the lips. Everybody wanna talk, but they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move the lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, motherfuckers acting, they forget about Dre.